I am asleep.
I am talking and
distracted.
Wow. I could be sleep talking.
Yeah, but you won't be talking back as quickly.
You don't know that.
Parker, go to bed now.
Why is my phone vibrating next to my ear?
You said it's a phone?
It feels good. It feels funny. Why is my phone going off? Oh, it's the messages. Oh.
Just type in the chat. Hey, Parker.
What? What do you want?
What don't I want?
He's mine. Lay off.
You want a man's penis thoroughly up your butt.
Parker, check your messages, please.
Fine, hold on. Right, how does one access messages?
Michaela got the evil triangle.
Wait, Michaela, the my personal text messages?
Yeah, Skype. One-on-one.
Oh. Hold on. Skype.
Stoned Parker, really?
Why don't you do this to me?
I do it for fun.
No, not you. I'm talking to my girlfriend.
Good night, Parker.
Can I fall asleep in the call?
No. So what's it gonna be, Parker?
Oh my god.
I wanna go to sleep though.
But do you want that other thing to happen?
That face. Oh, God.
You realize I can't see your webcam, Michaela.
Why do you have to see my webcam?
Because he's drunk, that's why.
I'm on my phone. I'm actually, like, having a legit phone conversation with y'all.
Mm-hmm. Go.
I am totally not recording this.
Unless you want that little thing I sent to be true.
Danny, don't you dare record this.
I didn't. I swear, I didn't.
I will freaking report you on YouTube so fast.
Oh my god. Okay, I won't. I promise.
Copyright strike.
What does this have to do with copyright?
You're using my words.
I'm not using your words. What are you talking about?
Parker, I'm just enjoying back to a conversation.
Dude, I'm just enjoying a game of Battle Block. Don't worry about it.
Hi, Michaela. How are you?
I'm going to get so angry soon.
Love you.
Get to bed now.
5 more minutes.
No.
Why? Why though?
Why though?
Because I said so.
There's no good enough reason. If you give me a legit reason, I will go to bed, Michaela.
Alright, let me think about it. Hold on.
Give him a legit reason. Now this ought to be funny to hear.
What was the question again?
Give me a legit reason without blackmail!
Oh, damn, he sounds pissed. Alright, give him a legit reason.
So, a reason for me to go to bed.
He's feisty.
I'll come tomorrow and you won't be cranky. And then I can actually talk to you tomorrow. And then we'll be happy the rest of the week.
So, in conclusion, I don't have to sleep the rest of the week and I'll be happy because I got sleep today.
Because you gotta cuddle with her. That's what you're gonna be happy about. You're gonna be happy about the cuddles.
And then you'll have your birthday.
Oh, wait, Michaela, you're coming to Coastal this week? Yay!
door. I can see your room and all that.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, fine, I'll go, Michaela.
Night.
Danny, hang up the call. I'm too lazy to take the phone off my face.
Hi.
Is he? No, not yet. I guess not. Is he gone?
You didn't hang me up, asshole.
Do I hang you up?
Yes, hang me up.
Give me a sec. Hold on. What? I'm done with this. Nystra.
Oh my god.
Nystra. You son of a bitch. You got this. You got this, you beautiful,
oh my god.
Beautiful object. Don't screw this up. I just want to savor this moment. God. This is so retarded.
Anthony, what the fuck?
It works! It actually works! You, sir, Supernova, I can't believe you.
I feel very
bad for you.
I feel very bad for myself at this point.
This. My god. Just go out in a worthy way. Just noob tube the room. Let's do it. Oh, I'm so glad I got that in recording. I am so glad for that.
Rip. No raging, no reason.
The foreskin, Philip Seymour Hoffman's foreskin.
No, I'm sorry, it's David Bowie's.
I'm sorry, I missed all of that.
Okay, that's a foreskin.
I knew someone was gonna die as soon as they stepped out there. Windows, I knew you were gonna die.
There's another drink called the Singaporean
Ant
Crunch.
Bye! Have a great time!
There's a mug on the loose.
Bye!